perfect day for a skate. Oh, it's so beautiful outside. Look at the sun. Wow. Chelsea, I think I see her over there. Let's go. Hi, Juliette.
Hi.
You guys are here. Thanks for coming. We come by and see how you're doing with your skating practice. Yeah, I'm actually doing pretty good today. There's this one move that's really tricky. You know, when you touch toe and then you do a couple turns and then you land. Oh, that one is just so...
I know.
So tricky. We'll get it. Just gotta... try it a couple times, and I know you'll land it perfectly. You're right, Ava. Just practice, practice, practice. I really wish that I could be as good as you, Juliette. You will, Chelsea. And I, we've been practicing since we were your age. Every single day, we would go to the skating rink. Right, Ava? I mean, remember those days when we were little? Gosh, that seems such a long time ago. Yeah, that's how we became, like, best friends. I want to practice right now. Juliette, can you help me, please? Sure. Let's get your shoes off and put your skates on first. Come on, let's go. That's it. Slowly. Now stand up straight. Just get your feet perfect. There you go. You got this. Look at me, I'm doing it, Juliette. Oh, my! Ah. It's okay, Chelsea. I've fallen lots of times when I was little like you. Just get back up and try again. I'm doing it, Juliette. Look at me. Good job. Time to warm up by the fire. Brings back so many memories, Ava. Good memories indeed.